Hello YouTube and friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Cool Ideas. Today we're gonna talk about Facebook Messenger. Let me open the Facebook. So here is my Facebook account and here is my Messenger, right? So if you want to delete all the messages in a single click, then follow this step which I'm going to show you. So in this video I'm going to show you how to delete all the messages within a single click from your Facebook profile. Okay, so for that what you have to do is you have to go to the web store. Web store Chrome. So this is the Chrome web store where you can find the extension for the delete all the messages. So you have to search for delete all the messages. Okay, so search for delete all messages and here you can find delete all messages for Facebook. So this is the extension which I'm talking about. You have to add into the Chrome browser. Click on add extension. Now it's going to install in your web browser, right? Okay, let me close. Let me go to Facebook and here is the extension message cleaner. So once you click on the message this icon, it will redirect to your Messenger app, and after that you have to click again on that same icon and then it will ask for delete the messages. You have to delete all the messages or you have to choose and delete. So by this option, the second option will give you the option which message you want to delete, like this. Okay, so like that. Once you select this, you have to click on that delete selected. Okay, so now, and if you select this delete all the messages, it will delete all the messages from all your older conversation and everything. I'm not going to delete my messages, but if you have a requirement like this, then you can use this kind of extension. And if you want to remove this extension from your Chrome browser, then you have to just simply go to this icon and right click and it will appear this option. So you have to select remove from Chrome, click remove and now it will remove. Okay, so very simple step you have to do. Okay, so that's it for now, and if you like my videos, hit the like button, share the videos and subscribe my channel. Thank you, have a great day.